Good evening, Saints Row. What's happening? I am Cujo, the only mass announcer in the history of professional wrestling, as well as the commissioner of APW. And welcome to SmackDown at DNR as part of our military appreciation night. Come on, give it up for our veterans. As well as our active military. Before we go anything further, though, regarding some announcements, I think it's important right now. We're going to bring one of our veterans up, and we're going to do the pledge, okay? Remember, APW stands for God, Community, and Tradition, and without the military, we would have none of that stuff. Give it up for Joker! Joker, tell everybody a little bit about yourself, where you're from, and all that.
Well, I'm from Savannah. I don't talk to you, I ain't got any teeth. But,
So you almost like soup, huh?
Oh, yeah, I like to do it. I'll jump and say it's the best. But, yeah, where do you guys know where you guys know the fucking we're all veterans. We're member brands. Most of these guys here live here in Statesboro. I live in Savannah. We've been over here in Statesboro now for 5 years. But we're proud to be U.S. military vets. And if everybody is standing and move your head gear, we have a flag from the back of the bike back here. U.S. military vest. Ken Hunt, present arms. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Order, arms. Thank you.
Give it up for the veterans! Good job.
Put your teeth in it next time.
That don't hurt yourself. You have to get some new gums. All right. Again, welcome, welcome. First of all, some announcements. We have concessions right there operated at Explorum, the district. Jake, raise your hand. Here's Jake, one of our sponsors tonight. Give it up, Jake! Without sponsors like Jake and DNR, APW wouldn't be possible. Also, restroom right there, portalette, unisex, male or female, all right? Dante, you ready? You guys ready? We're gonna get this thing started right away, come on. First of all, speaking of veterans, our chancellor of APW is a veteran.
I can't believe you said I'm a little horse. exactly where you can get their face or something.
Wait a minute. Let's see, where are we at? I should start back in the beginning because I was interrupted.
Yeah!
Good.
Huh? I should start over, probably. I think you missed part of it.
Take the camera.
Huh?
I was just told to stand there.
All right, well, I don't know. If that's not what you want to hear, what do you want to hear then? Are you going to cheer?
Yeah!
You better. Otherwise, then what happens? What happens? Poetry, that's right. If you don't want wrestling, you're going to get poetry. So let's hear something for wrestling.
As much as you don't like him, he pays the bills, he can do what he wants, so whenever he does poetry, please boo him so we don't have a lot of poetry. Give it up for the Chancellor, Bob Marsh! No, make like a tree and leave. Go, there you go.
You sure?
Yes, sir.
People have been asked.
Not again.